From London, legal terrorists rule with hands of gold, buying trust with golden dust while livelihoods are sold. By way of stealth they build their wealth and decorate their abode. Beneath the gate the worms wait in clay so cruel and cold. From Caledonia's highland hills, while Scotia's sons did sleep, they cleared the glens of highland men, more profits made from sheep. But sons of sons, they soon forgot, no tears of hate to weep. And like their Gaelic cousins all, their fate they did not keep. Once more from Erin's well-worn womb, one more martyr's born. And from her gory history book, a blood-stained page is torn. That day in May, what can I say? For no one understands that 'tis for real, the way I feel. Goodbye, Bobby Sands.